This episode actually everyone's favorite crispy buffalo chicken wings. Wild wings is a popular and healthy diet or weightless, you know, plan can be challenging. All ingredients I gonna write and describe proper way and should be agreed with your doctor. Moderate, you know, consumption of chicken wings has, you know, significant benefit for human body. This episode everyone favorite absolutely perfect way I gonna show you. So lovely. Hi guys, cooking in the kitchen. This episode actually everyone favorite chicken buffalo wings. Let's talk about it little bit. History of chicken buffalo wings. Deep fry wings, you know, have a long been a staple of Southern cooking. But concept of cooking wings, you know, prepare hot sauce. Hot sauce was born in 1964 at Anchor Bar in Buffalo, New York, when co-owner Teresa, you know, Blissimo cook leftover wings in hot sauce as a later night snacks for her son and friend. Buffalo wins an instant fairy hit. The concept hit in 1990 when McDonald's began selling KFC. Also roll out hot wings a years later. Domino Pizza introduced its own wings in 1994. Wings were featured nationwide at most, you know, restaurant through the first quarter of 2014. Wings were easy, shareable, affordable, you know, a great snacks, light, healthy food. My version always simple, easy, super delicious. Hope guys like my wonderful recipe. So lovely. All those, you know, chicken wings is here, wash very well, then dry with any paper towel like that. Then pour over for the bowl all those chicken wings. Sprinkle seasoning, put it properly. Black pepper, white pepper, I love it, you know, hot and spicy. Red chili powder, garlic powder, paprika, little bit of, you know, sweet and spicy. Here hot, you know, buffalo chicken wing sauce, really unique flavor. Apple cider vinegar, lime juice giving little bit of sour tangy flavor. Apply all ingredients by hand like that and then marinated is most important. Cover with any plastic wrap and then keep in the refrigerator 1 hour up to that. Here we go. Take a bowl, hover for all purpose flour, any brand flour as your choice. Seasoning, you know, black pepper, white pepper, paprika, garlic powder, dry thymes, dry fenugreek herbs giving fantastic aroma. Mix by hand like that. Here all those, you know, marinated chicken wings. Now I gonna show you how to coat it with flour mixture. Mix by hand proper way like that. This episode actually everyone favorite crispy buffalo chicken wings, absolutely perfect, I gonna show you. Coat it nicely all those flour. Here we go. So now I gonna start flame medium high heat. Take a pan over for any good brand oil. Fry all those chicken wings. make sure you know crispy and crunchy. Ho ho ho, look at that, look at that. Really, I can find the aroma. Made, you know, golden brown, when it's come golden brown, then remove and keep aside. Here we go. So I'm gonna start flame. Take a pan over for butter. When melted butter, then over for, you know, any hot chili sauce, ketchup, buffalo wings, hot sauce, pepper. I love it, you know, red chili powder, sugar, lime juice, giving little bit of sour tangy flavor. Mix with honey whisking like that. Consistency is, you know, most important. Little bit of thick and smooth. Now I gonna cover and cook them simmer few minute. Look at that, sauce is almost ready. Now I gonna pour over for thickening agent. Take a bowl, cold water and cornstarch. Mix well, then pour over for sauce like that. Continue whisking consistency, you know, like thick and smooth. Look at that. Ho ho ho, yummy. Sauce is ready. Now I gonna pour over for crispy, crunchy fried chicken wings. Coat it with sauce very well, then chicken, you know, crispy, crunchy buffalo wings is ready to serve. Ho ho ho, yummy. This episode made me crazy. I don't have what to explain. How is the nicey, how is the fragrancy, how is the flavor? Really incredible. It's very rich. So still more recipe, and thanks for the watching.